today I'm gonna make some muffins for breakfast tomorrow, so I thought I'll film it real quick and share with you guys. Alright, so I have about 2 cups of mashed banana in here. I'm gonna add some applesauce. And 2 eggs. Mix that all together. After it's mixed, add some brown sugar and cinnamon. And mix those together. Okay, after it's all mixed, we're gonna add,
first thing first, let's boil the pasta.
Some salt, baking powder, baking soda, all-purpose flour.
Calm down. Stir.
And then we're gonna put some unsweetened coconut flakes. I'm putting salt in this, right? I'm not cutting any of that out.
Subtitle: sister in the background banging on salsa.
Sunflower seeds, raisins. Mix.
What is wrong with you, Mojo? You want some ice? I want ice, okay.
And done. Alright, I have a muffin or cupcake pan that's sprayed with some non-stick spray. I'm gonna do just scoop some batters into the muffin tin. Fill it all the way up. After that, I'm gonna sprinkle some sunflower seeds on top. Coconut flakes. And raisin.
Really, Mojo? This is where you want to stand. I'm like cooking and you want to get in the way.
And now we're going to put this in the oven to bake in a 350 degree for 15 to 20 minutes. Look at these beauty muffins. Smells really good. And we're gonna have a taste.
Okay, still got a little bit of those things are sagging a little.
We're looking for a restaurant around our hotel. He decided to walk. And let Juliana there go for a walk.
Very nutty.
It's nice and warm.
And banana-y.
It looks like.
Come on, sister.
Chilly.
Come on. Okay, fine. Have a piece. I'm not gonna film
so
you.
Trying out
but just tell me how it tastes.
And,
no, I'm full.
I wasn't gonna
have a small piece. I only have like 15 subscribers, so it's not like the whole world gonna see.
It's not that I really am very full right now.
Come on,
give me 30 minutes. Well, actually, give me.
It has been 30 minutes.
No, that it's only been 18 because that was the last video. It was 18 minutes.
For a
Just try a little small bite and tell me how it is. Because I don't want my viewers to say I'm lying
to them. We'll watch this 50 years from now and see if that happens.
Very good.
It's totally the secret.
They probably can't hear you. Tell me how it tastes. Is it nutty?
It tastes good and healthy.
Of course, it has no fat in here.
Yeah, but it's good.
I didn't add any butter or oil.
Yeah, you can taste it. I taste that. Good job, Jenny.
Thank you. She said good job. Sister approved.